a good puppy.
Twenty. Thirty.
Oh, my pen just ran out of ink. Maybe there's a pen with them. There's one on the dining room table, I'm thinking. Who did you just beat?
She won it.
What? Okay, right.
Okay, slight struggle on the back, not too bad. Don't know about the forgiveness portion initially because you started talking.
I'm sorry.
And he related to you talking rather than what he normally would do.
Uh-huh.
Then, after I clapped, he walked around, eventually did come back to me, did not ever dive in, did not do anything like that, and licked and pawed.
Thank you.
Right? Gotta hang on.
Ten. Twenty. 30.
Somebody wants to do something. Did not like that, but wasn't fighting it, but he wants to go do something, I think.
Longer than you were throwing them for the other guys.
This is only the first one.
The other last week, right?
Yes, good boy. Yes. There's a good boy. One more. Let's do one more. There's a good boy. Very nice.
Good job. Oh, it's very good. That's very good.
Well, that's good right there.
Yep.
Hello, it's really nice to meet you. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness. Oh, of course,
Dave.
Oh, you chewed on my hair. You are. You're being evil. Okay. Very good, but you're healing on the wrong side. Yes, you are. All right, are you ready?
Ten.
Leaned in a little bit, started chewing on my watch, and then she started chewing on my nose when I took my watch band away.
Ten.
If you can, the boys are bigger. If you can make your hands spread.
No, I can't.
Your fingers five feet apart.
You're gonna have to live with it.
You keep your fingers together.
About it all the time, but I'm sorry.
Okay. You have to hold the black candle. It doesn't resound with them. What did she do? I didn't see. What did she do? I didn't see anybody.
Her tail never went down.
Did she keep going? Did she turn and look?
You did it. You did. Did you kill it?
Just Paul knows. Wait a minute. Yeah, wait a minute. Hi, baby. Hello, sweetheart. It's very nice to meet you. Yes.
So this is another one.
Another one that's chewing on me.
Yes.
Are you chewing on me?
Yes.
The plants will be chewing on me.
Ow! Nikki, Julie, ouch! That hurt. You don't do that. No.
Bunny? Dirty.
Still sniffing something too. What do you smell? What do you smell?
This out. Sorry.
Come on, get some.
choice. Very good. Yes, good boy. Very nice. Yes, that's a good boy. Very good. Very good.
One.
Did he retrieve it?
Yeah, he's really chewing on it now.
This is the metal part.
There's that baby. What a good boy. What a good boy.
Thirty.
Licking, nibbling. When he was on his back, he tried nibbling on my hand. But he did lean in, so he did have one redeeming feature. He moved in. Yes. That was good. Yes.
Right? Tim? money? $30?
Making noises. He was really killing it.
Oh.
He was growling at it.
Can't trust those bugs. I had a couple who were doing it in the driveway. He grabbed it and dragged the gun. The baby was going, rah, 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 rah. It was a tough dog.
Gage took it.
Well, he sniffed it, but he didn't really chew it or bite it.
The little strap thing?
Hi, Lucy. Hi. Hi, Lucy. Hi. How are you? Goodness, kisses and nibbles, every one of you. Yes. Yes. What is that? Oh.
until lunch.
Sounds like I'm going to have to protect you against hawks.
He said, I'll protect you, Tracy.
Where's that puppy? That's a puppy. That's a puppy. That's a puppy. Well, yeah, I know. It sounds very big, doesn't it? He was slightly underfoot. The hell is that thing? Oh, there it is. No, you cannot have this baby. He's just staying right over it, being underfoot. If I heard something like that, he's going to come get me. Yeah. You know, I'll tell you one thing, this litter is very consistent. So I really want to take a picture of that, but my camera's not good.
Where is the picture? Ready?
Yes.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Ken? Bunny? Birdie?
The bugs getting you?
Yes.
The wind seems to have stopped.
Yes, it has.
Big fist.
You really killed it, didn't you?
It was a
big fist. Yes, you did. You really killed it. One. Thank you.
Didn't he? Did he walk?
No, I wonder if he's got a poop.